Hey guys, this is Night Angel, and welcome to another video that will hopefully help you with your own gameplay. In this episode of Monster Train, I have two runs for you guys. The first one is a failed run and I wasn't able to find a way to win. The second run, however, is much better. This run demonstrates the power of Legion of Wax. I had a large stone on it, and it basically went down on every single boss. Obviously, I had other units and spells to support it, but I can definitely say that it was a carry. Out of the three floors, I had Legion of Wax units on two of them, using Reform from Richter Flicker to bring back the Legion of Wax after it dies to put it on the second floor. It was not at all an OP deck at all, nothing crazy like high attacks or many multi-strikes. I actually didn't believe it that this unit with large stone was just enough. Anyways, hope you guys like it and learn something from this video. Bye for now.
Oh!